School meals are the only consistent food source for thousands of kids in our area.
Joe, I need something. I want something for my belly.
So what happens when school's out?
So when school ends, hunger does begin for those children. It is truly heartbreaking. Children have to eat.
And there are groups in our area making sure that Suncoast kids are getting fed when school lunch is not an option. I'm Jacqueline Matter, and I'll take you inside the fight to end summer hunger.
Tonight at 6 on ABC 7.